Thank you. That's Jim Rookall, all singers there in the house. Thank you, Timothy Ayershop Band, for helping us out. Fred Songchild, if you would love him up here. And also all the royalty. All royalty. Harvey, are we going to still do the royalty right here in front? Harvey, let us know. Also, Fred Stonechild, there he is. Come on up here, Fred. You know, ladies and gentlemen, those of you first timers that are coming to the powwow and sitting down and enjoying a powwow, I would like to give you a little bit of information and a little bit of what we do at powwows. You see, we call upon some elders, ones that go to the Creator, go to the grandfathers, and they ask for permission to this day. The Powwow Committee had gifted Fred Stonechild out of Nicanique First Nation to send the first invocation for our grand entry. But before we do that, Tim, are we going to get the royalty? What's going on? Well, you're the drum guy. Harvey, are we still going to do the royalty? Also, we're going to invite the members who graduated from 1976 to 1986. Please give them encouragement to get into the lineup over there. Also, while we're waiting for the answer from Harvey, the Powwow Committee is gathering information about the Powwow attendees and out-of-town visitors staying here in Regina during the Powwow. This is just a little survey to indicate how much tourism dollars that the Powwow could generate. And we want to make a stand, we want to make sense to say that way we can say something at City Hall. Please take a few minutes to answer our 6-question survey. If you complete the survey, you will be entered to win the 40th anniversary Powwow Committee jacket, and a draw will be made Sunday evening. So take the survey, that's a quick little thing. Your name is going to draw, you have a chance to win a jacket. I'd like to thank the Powwow Security for inviting Wayne Isaac. He's there now. Keep them there. Your wife looks worried. All right. All the drum groups listen up. You're going to be helping us out with our grand entry. We're going to start off with Blackstone. Everything's going to be four. So don't, if you add a fifth one on there, we'll scratch some points. We're going to go Blackstone, Six Shooter, Black Lodge, Couple Lodge, Pawnmaker, Wedfish, etc. That order all the way around, four times through, break the garden tree, where we leave off, we'll go to the flag of victory. Thank you.
that.
Grand entrance shortly. Having an elder do a prayer right now.
Herbie, as soon as you give me the high sign.